Glory to God. Praise you. Just want to thank everyone for being here tonight. Quiero darle las bienvenidas a todos en este día. Gracias por estar aquí y apoyando este ministerio bilingüe. Thank you for supporting this bilingual service. Hallelujah. We don't know what God is doing, but God is, we just have to let God lead us whatever he wants to do. We got the ladies meeting over there and we got the men's meeting here. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We're going to start a song. You know that we're here to bring honor and praises to God, our God. Estamos aquí para darle gloria y honra a nuestro Señor. Why? Because we're thankful. How many are thankful tonight? Amen. So how many are ready to give him glory and honor? And we know that when we give him glory and honor, he's going to give us something. He's going to pour something to us. Because he said, as we draw to him, he'll draw to us. Cuando venimos a alabar y a exaltar el nombre de Dios, la palabra de Dios dice que si nos acercamos a Él, Él se acerca a nosotros. We're going to start this worship with the song, I Surrender All. But this is the Spanish version. Vamos a empezar esta alabanza con la canción, Me Rindo a Él. Yo me rindo a Él. Hallelujah. Let's just begin to worship. Vamos a empezar a alabarle. Y dale gracias. Hallelujah. Santo, praise you, Jesus. We exalt y te alabamos, Señor. We welcome you. Padre. We welcome your presence, God. Santo, we're here to honor you, Father. Because we love you, God. And we need you. And we surrender all to you this night. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just lift your hands.
Oh, Cristo, yo me riego con el fin de serle fiel para siempre. Quiero amarle y agradarle solo a Él.
Aleluya.
Yo me rindo a Él. Yo me rindo a Él.
I surrender all.
Todo a Cristo yo me entrego. Quiero serle fiel.
Surrender all tonight to Him. Hallelujah.
Sí, Señor, aquí estamos.
Aleluya. Te alabamos, Señor. Me rindo a ti, Padre.
Todo a Cristo yo me entrego con el fin de serle fiel. Para siempre quiero amarle. Agradarle solo a Él. Yo me rindo a Él. Yo me rindo a Él. Todo a Cristo yo me entrego. Quiero ser. Yeah.
Gracias, Padre.
Hallelujah.
Quiero serte fiel, mi
Jesús. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Surrender all to you, Father.
Santo.
We surrender all to you, God.
Gracias, Padre.
All to you, Father.
Santo.
We just give it to you tonight. We honor you. We love you. Hallelujah. How many love God tonight? Tell him you love him tonight. The next song is going to allow us to tell him how much we love him. Just tell him how much you love him from the bottom of your heart. He said, if you love me, you follow my commandments. And that's what he wants from us. Obedience. Obedience will open the door. Hallelujah. To his blessings. Hallelujah. Alábale en esta noche. Dile cuánto lo amas.
I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul. Rejoice, joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear.
Hallelujah.
I love you, Lord. I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ears.
Tell him you love him. Hallelujah. There's nothing wrong with telling God you love him. If you need to cry to him, you can cry to him too.
I love you, Lord. I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul. Rejoice, take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet sound in your ear.
Hallelujah. We love you, Father.
Take joy, my King, in what you hear. Let it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear.
Let it be a sweet sound in your ears, Father.
A sweet, sweet sound in your ears.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah, Father.
Oh, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Sweet, sweet sound.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let the praise of our ship, of our lips, be acceptable unto you, Father. Let it be like a sweet fragrance before your nostrils, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. You may have a seat. Thank you, Father. Thank you for your presence, God. Hallelujah. This moment I want to call Minister Sterling. Quiero llamar al Ministro Sterling. Minister Sterling is over the mass ministry. And God put in my heart to bring him to bring us the word today. El ministro Sterling, Harry Sterling, él es el que está encargado sobre el ministerio de los caballeros. Y él tiene una palabra para nosotros. He has a word for us tonight. Amen. Amen. God bless you. Please give him a hand.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Thank you. Thank you, Pastor. Thank you. Thank you. God bless you. Can we stand one more time? I want to go a little bit deeper in our worship tonight. And we're going to play this song. We're going to go a little deeper. And I just want you to surrender it all tonight. Forget about what happened today, yesterday, last week. Let's just honor the Lord tonight. Let's get really, really deep into this.
Lift your hands and bless them in this place.
Lift your hands tonight. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah.
Your simple song.
Thank you, Lord.
Goes like this.
My hallelujah belongs to you,
oh Lord,
my hallelujah belongs to you. My hallelujah belongs to you,
oh Lord, yes.
My hallelujah belongs to you. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it.
My hallelujah.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
Come on, y'all got it. Come on, say, my hallelujah.
My hallelujah belongs.
From the bottom, yes, of your heart, lift your voice. My hallelujah.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
Lord, my,
yes,
hallelujah.
Lord, hallelujah. Yes.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
Then we simply say, you deserve it.
You deserve it.
Real simple, say it, church.
You deserve it.
From the bottom of your heart, tell
you
me, Lord,
deserve it. You deserve it.
All of the glory.
All of the glory belongs to you.
Everything I give you, Lord. Everything I owe you, Lord, it belongs to you.
All of the glory belongs to you.
Y'all got it now. Come on,
come on, Tree. Sing it.
All of the glory belongs
in your heart.
All of the glory belongs to you. All of the glory belongs.
Everybody lift your hands right here.
Hallelujah.
You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it.
You deserve it.
You deserve it. You deserve it. You deserve it.
From the depths of my heart,
you deserve it.
All of my world,
you deserve
it.
You deserve it.
No one deserves this place.
You deserve it.
No one deserves it.
You deserve it.
Say hallelujah.
Hallelujah. deserve it.
Thank you, Jesus.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
Hallelujah.
Can we lift our hands together one time? My hallelujah belongs to you. Everybody, come on in concert and say it.
My hallelujah belongs to you.
You deserve it, Paul. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. All the praise, all the honor. Continue to stand, Father. We thank you, Jesus. We thank you. Let us pray.
Vamos a orar.
Heavenly Father, we just thank you for this night, Father. We thank you, Father, for bringing us here on one accord, Father. We worship you, we honor you, we adore you. Father, we ask you to bless the women's fellowship. Father, we ask you to bless the men's fellowship tonight, Father. Father, I pray that no weapon formed against this message that I'm going to speak tonight shall prosper, Father. And Father, I pray that I decrease while you increase, Father, to bring this word forward, Father. Father, it's all about you and not about us, Father. We thank you, we honor you, and we glorify you. In Jesus' name, amen. First of all, I would like to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, who's first in my life.
Primero, antes que nada, quiero darle gracias a mi Señor y Salvador, Jesucristo, que es primer lugar en mi vida.
I would like to thank my leader, Pastor Douglas Alexander, and Lady T. Alexander.
Quiero darle gracias a mi pastor, Douglas Alexander, y Lady T. Alexander.
And I would like to thank Pastor Elvis here for giving me the opportunity tonight to speak, him and his wife.
Y quiero darle la gracia al Pastor Elvis por la oportunidad, el privilegio de hablar esta noche.
On Sunday we heard a message.
El domingo escuchamos un mensaje.
From Pastor Yvonne Thomas.
De parte de la sierva Yvonne Thomas.
The message was "Turn the Page."
El mensaje se titulaba "Cambiar la Página."
On Wednesday night, we heard from Pastor Sonny.
Right. El miércoles escuchamos al Pastor Sonny Wright.
And as he began to minister,
y cuando él empezó a ministrar,
there was a nugget.
Había un algo ahí
that I took from that message.
Que yo tomé de ese mensaje.
Keep hoping.
Sigue esperando.
Keep hoping.
Sigue esperando.
So my message to you tonight.
Así que mi mensaje hoy para ti es,
if some people are not zoned for what you're trying to build,
algunas personas no están listas para recibir lo que quieres tomar.
And the reason why I say this is because we're trying to build something.
Y el motivo que digo esto es porque queremos construir algo.
And when you try to build something,
y cuando tú quieres construir algo,
there's a process that you have to go through.
Hay un proceso que debes seguir.
And in the city and in the county,
y en la ciudad y en el condado,
you have to be in line for a permit.
Tienes que estar alineado a un permiso.
The permit is going to give you the ability to build.
El permiso te va a dar la habilidad para poder construir.
I have some plans here.
Yo tengo unos planos aquí.
That I, where I work at.
A donde, que donde yo trabajo.
And these plans here.
Y estos planos.
Are built for, they're for Sumter County.
Están hechos para el condado de Sumter.
These plans cannot be built in Citrus County.
Este plano no puede ser permitido construir en el condado de Citrus.
Thank you. The reason why these plans cannot be built in Citrus County.
¿Por qué este no se puede hacer en el condado de Citrus?
Because the permit wasn't planned for Citrus.
Porque esto no fue hecho para el condado de Citrus.
It was planned for Sumter County.
Esto fue planeado para el condado de Sumter.
Where I'm trying to get to is.
Donde quiero llegar es esto.
We have a manufacturer.
Tenemos un manufactura.
His name is Jesus Christ.
Su nombre es Jesucristo.
And I'm going to give you a definition. And I hope y'all bought some pen and paper tonight.
Y le voy a dar la definición. Espero que hayan traído lápiz y papel.
The manufacturer is a person or a company.
La manufactura es una persona o una compañía.
That makes goods.
Que hace algo bueno.
This manufacturer,
esta manufactura,
makes goods.
Hace cosas buenas.
The manufacturer,
la manufactura,
supplies the goods,
suple las cosas buenas,
to the distribution center,
para el centro de distribución.
And we are the distribution center.
Y nosotros somos el centro de distribución.
When the Lord gives us,
cuando el Señor nos da,
the power and the anointing,
el poder y la unción,
to carry out his word,
para llevar su palabra,
you just became a distribution center.
Te acabas de convertir en un distribuidor.
You've heard of Pastor Sonny and Pastor Doug saying the women and men are waiting for the manifestation of the sons and daughters of God to come out and preach this word and give them the word of God.
Usted ha oído decir del Pastor Sonny y del Pastor Douglas que la manifestación de los hombres está listo para predicar la palabra.
We have to get the word to the consumers.
Tenemos que llevar la palabra al consumidor.
The consumers take it personal.
El consumidor lo toma personal.
When you go out to purchase something,
cuando tú vas a comprar algo,
you're set to go out and purchase that certain thing.
Tú vas a comprar cierta cosa.
Your mind is set on a goal.
Tu mente está dispuesta a una meta.
It may be at the grocery store, it may be at the mall, but your mind is set on one thing.
Quizás sea en la tienda o quizás sea en el mall, pero tu mente está dispuesta a una cosa.
And you take it personal.
Y tú lo tomas personalmente.
Because you're going after that one thing.
Porque tú vas atrás de aquella cosa.
And if you don't find it,
y si no lo encuentras,
it seems to frustrate you.
Ciertamente te frustras.
You see, you take it personal.
Y tú lo tomas personalmente.
And then you might question the clerk. They say, when is it going to be in? Or when is it coming?
Y tú le dices a la que trabaja ahí, ¿cuándo va a venir el producto o cuándo viene?
If you have pen and paper tonight,
si tienes pluma y lápiz,
I want you to write something down tonight.
Quiero que escribas algo en esta noche.
I'm going to give you 5 things that God gave me to give you.
Te voy a dar 5 cosas que Dios me dio a mí para que te dé a ti.
Number one,
la primera es
the maker,
el que hace.
Number two,
número dos,
the producer,
el que produce.
Number three,
número tres,
the builder,
el que construye.
Number four,
número cuatro,
the constructor,
el constructor.
Number five,
número 5.
The creator.
El creador.
Would you please go with me in your Bible?
Por favor, abra su Biblia conmigo.
To Genesis 1, chapter 1.
Génesis capítulo 1.
Chapter 1 through 5.
Génesis capítulo 1 del 1 al 5.
And this is the maker.
Y este es el hacedor.
In the beginning.
En el principio.
God created the heavens and the earth.
Dios creó la tierra y los cielos.
The earth was without form.
La tierra estaba desordenada.
And void.
Y vacía.
and the darkness was on the face of the earth, of the deep.
Las tinieblas estaban sobre la faz del abismo.
And the Spirit of God hovered over the face of the waters.
Y el Espíritu de Dios se movía sobre la faz de las aguas.
Then God said, "Let there be light."
Y dijo Dios, sea la luz, y fue la luz.
And there was light.
Y fue la luz.
And God saw the light, it was good.
Y vio Dios que la luz era buena.
And God divided the light from the darkness.
Y separó Dios la luz de la tiniebla.
God called light day.
Dios llamó a la tierra grande.
And the darkness he called night.
Y la noche llamó oscuridad.
So the evening and the morning were the first day.
Así que la tarde y la mañana fue un día.
That's number one. The maker.
Ese número uno, el hacedor.
The producer, number two.
El que produce es.
It's the in chapter one, and it says that God created. He's the maker and the producer. Because he said he created and then it was. It was light. So he's the maker and the producer.
Capítulo uno dice que él es el hacedor y el productor.
Number two.
Número dos.
No, excuse me. Number three.
Número tres.
The builder.
Él es el constructor.
Would you go with me to chapter Genesis 1, 26 and 27?
Genesis 1, 26 y 27.
Chapter 1, 26 and 27.
Capítulo 1, 26 y 27 de Génesis.
And this is the builder.
Y este es el constructor.
Then God said, let us make men in our image.
Entonces dijo Dios, hagamos al hombre a nuestra imagen.
According to our likeness.
Conforme a nuestra semejanza.
And let them have dominion over the fish and of the sea.
Y señoree en los peces del mar, en las aves de los cielos.
Over the birds of the air and over the cattle.
En las aves de los cielos y sobre las bestias.
Over all the earth and over every creeping thing that creepeth.
Y en toda la tierra y en todo animal que se arrastra sobre la tierra.
On the earth. So God created man in his own image.
Así que Dios creó al hombre según a su semejanza.
In the image of God, he created him male and female.
En la semejanza de Dios lo creó a él, hembra y varón.
He created them.
Él los creó a ellos.
This is the builder.
Este es el constructor.
When God created me and you, he built. This is the builder.
Cuando Dios nos construyó a usted y a mí, él es el creador.
And I want to reflect back on my title. This is the builder. You have to understand what he builds, he creates. He builds.
Tienes que entender lo que él crea, él lo hizo.
Let's go to the consumer.
Vamos a la parte del consumidor.
Excuse me. The constructor.
Disculpe, el constructor.
Excuse me, let's go to the constructor. Go with me to Genesis 3 and 8.
Genesis 3, 8.
Please.
Por favor.
And they heard the sound of the Lord walking in the garden.
Y oyeron la voz de Jehová Dios que se paseaba en el huerto.
In the cool of the day, and Adam and his wife hid themselves.
Al aire del día, el hombre y su mujer se escondieron de la presencia de Jehová.
From the presence of God, among the trees of the garden.
De la presencia de Jehová entre los árboles del jardín, el huerto.
Then the Lord God called Adam and said to him, "Where are you?"
Después Dios llamó a Adán y le dijo, "Adán, ¿dónde estás tú?"
So he said, "I heard your voice."
Y Adán dijo, "Oí tu voz."
In the garden.
En el Jordán.
And I was afraid.
Y tuve temor.
Because I was naked.
Porque estaba desnudo.
And I hid myself.
Y me escondí de tu rostro.
When the constructor constructs.
Cuando el construir construye.
You can't hide.
No te puedes esconder.
Remember the plans I showed you?
Recuerda los planos que te entregué.
When somebody's building something,
cuando Dios está construyendo algo,
and you step into what they're building,
y usted entra a lo que están haciendo,
and you see that something's wrong,
y usted ve que algo está mal,
you're going to point it out.
Usted se lo va a señalar.
So as we walk on this earth,
así que cuando caminamos en esta tierra,
and we think we can hide from God,
y pensamos que podemos escondernos de Dios,
he's going to point it out.
Él nos va a señalar.
Because he created you.
Porque Él te creó.
He's the maker.
Él es el hacedor.
He's the producer.
Él es el productor.
He's the builder.
Él es el hacedor.
No one,
nadie,
can hide from our Father.
Se puede esconder de nuestro Padre.
Let's go to Isaiah 1, 18, 19, and 20.
Vamos a Isaías 1, 18, 19 y 20.
This is the creator.
Este es el hacedor.
Come now and let us reason together, saying, "The Lord, though your sins are like scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Through they are red like crimson, they shall be as wool. If you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land. You shall be delivered by the sword, devoured by the sword, excuse me. For the mouth of the Lord has spoken." This is the creator.
Este es el creador.
He's speaking to us, telling us how to live.
Él nos está hablando y nos está diciendo cómo debemos de vivir.
As we go down 1 through 5, you can see the maker, the producer, the builder, the constructor, and the creator is all into building.
Cuando vemos del 1 al 5, vemos al hacedor, al productor, al builder, al constructor y al creador. Es todo uno.
Go with me to Matthew,
Mateo,
chapter 7,
capítulo 7,
verse 24, 25, 26, and 27.
Mateo 7, 24, 25, y 26 y 27.
Thank you, Lord. This is the builder.
Este es el.
This is our Father.
Este es nuestro Padre.
Therefore, whoever hears these sayings of mine and does them, I will liken him to a wise man who built his house on a rock.
Cualquiera pues que me oye estas palabras y las hace, le compararé a un hombre prudente que edificó su casa sobre la roca.
Hear this. And the rain descended like a flood, came from the winds and blew, fallen, for it was founded on a rock.
Descendió lluvia, vinieron ríos y soplaron vientos y golpearon contra aquella casa.
But everyone who hears this saying of mine and does not do them will be like a foolish man who built his house on sand.
Pero cualquiera que me oye estas palabras y las hace, le compararé a un hombre insensato que edificó su casa sobre la arena.
A foolish man who built his house on sand.
Un hombre necio que construyó su casa sobre la arena.
And the rain descended.
Y la lluvia descendió.
The flood came. and the winds blew, and it beat on the house, and if it fell, it fell, and great was the falling.
Y descendió lluvia y vinieron ríos y soplaron vientos y dieron con ímpetu contra aquella casa y cayó y fue grande su ruina.
As you hear that, great was the fall.
Y como usted oye, grande fue su caída, su ruina.
As you build something.
Cuando usted construye algo.
As this church builds something.
Como esta iglesia construye algo.
If you're not built for what we're trying to, where we're trying to go.
Si no estás construido para lo que donde vamos a ir.
You're in the wrong zone.
Estás en la zona equivocada.
This is why we see so much pulling and tugging.
Por eso que vemos tanto de aquí y para allá.
In our lives.
En nuestras vidas.
Because some people.
Porque algunas personas.
Are not built.
No están hechas.
For where you're going.
¿Para dónde vas?
So if they're not built for where you're going,
y si no están hechas para dónde vas,
they're in the wrong zone.
Están en la zona equivocada.
It's just like building a house.
Es igual como construir una casa.
You can't build a house and put a shed in the middle of it.
No puedes construir una casa y poner un shed en medio de la casa.
God has spoken.
Dios ha hablado.
We have to be in tune to what and where the ministry is going.
Tenemos que estar tener en mente dónde el ministerio nos está llevando.
I'm not perfect.
Yo no soy perfecto.
And I'll never be perfect.
Y nunca seré perfecto.
But I honor God first.
Pero honro a Dios primero.
And I know where the vision of the new church without walls is going.
Y yo sé dónde va la visión de la iglesia sin muros va.
Because some people are called.
Porque algunos son llamados.
And some people are chosen.
Y algunos son escogidos.
This is building the church.
Esto es construir la casa, la iglesia.
We see people come in and out here every Sunday.
Veremos que la gente viene y va todos los domingos.
Some people come with baggage.
Algunos vienen con mucha basura.
Some people come with an anointing that's ready to receive the word.
Algunos vienen con la unción para recibir la palabra.
And if you're not entering in,
y si no estás entrando
with praise and worship,
con alabanza y adoración,
you cannot go.
No puedes ir
what we're trying to build.
A donde queremos, lo que queremos construir.
This is why we see people come and leave.
Por eso vemos gente ir y venir.
Because some people come in your life,
porque alguna gente viene a tu vida,
and some people go.
Y otros se van.
We have to be careful.
Tenemos que tener cuidado.
Of who we let in our lives.
A quien dejamos entrar en nuestras vidas.
Because they're not built.
Porque no están hechos.
For where you're going.
Para donde tú vas.
You have to keep them out.
Tienes que mantenerlos fuera.
Out of the building of the Lord.
Fuera del edificio del Señor.
This is the temple.
Este es el templo.
You have to guard it.
Tienes que guardarlo.
With your whole heart.
Con todo tu corazón.
Because if you let somebody in,
porque si dejas entrar a alguien,
they might not have the permit.
Quizás no tengan el permiso.
Foolish people,
gente necia,
feeds fear.
Mete temor.
Spirit people,
gente espiritual,
spirit people,
gente espiritual,
feel. They feed your faith. They feed your faith.
Llena tu fe.
So which one do you want? You want the faith or you want the fear?
¿Cuál quieres? ¿Quieres la fe o quieres el temor?
Am I closing?
Ya estoy cerrando.
God has spoken to me.
Dios me ha hablado.
About the church.
Sobre la iglesia.
And I know he has spoken to some of you guys also.
Y yo sé que Dios también le ha hablado a algunos de ustedes.
We as men have to step up and do what God is calling us to do.
Nosotros como hombres tenemos que hacer lo que Dios nos ha llamado a hacer.
No more waiting around.
No más jugando.
No more waiting around.
No más esperando.
We're going higher.
Tenemos que elevarnos.
In this flight we're getting ready to take.
Y en este vuelo que estamos listos para tomar,
it's already paid for.
Ya está pago.
You have to stay in tune.
Tienes que estar entunado.
Into the messages that God is delivering each day that we come.
Al mensaje que Dios está hablando a su iglesia.
As I leave the church on Wednesday, Sunday, and also Sunday morning.
Cuando me voy de la iglesia los miércoles y los domingos y aún en la mañana.
The Spirit of the Lord continues to speak to me.
El Espíritu de Dios continúa hablándome.
Concerning the church.
De acuerdo de la iglesia.
And he let me know this afternoon.
Y me dijo saber.
To tell the man of God.
Que le diga a los hombres de Dios.
This is the time.
Este es el tiempo.
The time is now.
El tiempo es ya.
So I speak to every man here tonight.
Así que les hablo a cada uno de los hombres hoy.
Guard your heart.
Guarda tu corazón.
And as the man of God speak and the women of God speak.
Como hablan los hombres y las mujeres de Dios.
I was always taught in ministry class.
Siempre me enseñaron en las clases de ministerio.
Bring something to write with.
Trae algo para
escribir. Because it's going to take you somewhere.
Porque te va a llevar a algún lugar.
That you've never been.
Que nunca has estado.
I used to sit there sometimes.
Yo a veces me sentaba ahí.
And would not bring pencil and pen.
Y no traía lápiz ni papel.
And tried to take this message.
Y trataba de observar este mensaje.
Home with me to build.
A mi casa para edificarme.
And God spoke to me about this being zoned.
Y Dios me habló sobre esta zona.
Some people are not zoned for where you're trying to build.
Algunas personas no están en la zona donde quieres Dios te quiere llevar.
And we have to realize every time you build something, it has to be written down.
Tenemos que saber que cada vez que queremos construir algo, tenemos que anotarlo.
We've heard this. Bring pencil, bring paper. These are building materials.
Lo hemos escuchado, trae lápiz, trae papel. Este es nuestro material para construir.
When you were in the first grade,
cuando estabas en el primer grado,
and you seen them lines they had across the paper with the dotted line, and you had to keep that S or that C or that B in the middle of them lines.
Cuando tenías el papel y tenías que escribir todo correcto.
God said he had his hands on you then.
Dice que Dios tenía su mano aún ahí.
How do you think you got the S and the C and the D straight?
¿Cómo tú crees que pudiste escribir la S y la C?
He said he had a hold of your hand.
Él dice, tenía que agarrar tu mano.
You started off in the first grade.
Empezaste en el primer grado.
Then you went all the way to the 12th grade.
Y de ahí fuiste al 12º.
And if you can get in your mind and in your spirit how that looked when you was in the first grade to now, you'll get it.
Si te puedes entender cómo fue eso del primer grado al 12 grado, puedes darte a entender.
I'm going to leave you with a couple things.
Te voy a dejar con esto.
We hear this every year.
Escuchamos esto todos los años.
And people think that the school was saying this long ago.
Y la gente piensa que la escuela decía esto hace mucho tiempo.
God say no child left behind.
Dice, ningún niño se queda atrás.
So men, we must get it together.
Así que hombres, tenemos que
and build this church.
Construir, edificar esta iglesia.
And if you took it the wrong way, I'm not talking about the building. I'm talking about the ministry.
Y no estoy hablando del edificio, estoy hablando del ministerio.
First, get your heart right.
Primero, pon tu corazón en orden.
I speak to myself.
Me hablo a mí mismo.
The heart has to be right.
El corazón tiene que estar bien.
Or you cannot build.
O no puedes edificar.
I leave you with this, man.
Te dejo con esto.
So when you're building something,
cuando estás edificando algo,
you have to build it.
Tienes que construirlo.
To fit the need.
Para que entre al propósito.
Every one of us have a need.
Cada uno tenemos una necesidad.
What is your need?
¿Cuál es tu necesidad?
Do you need fame?
¿Necesitas fama?
Do you need cars?
¿Necesitas carro?
Do you need money?
¿Necesitas dinero?
Do you need women?
¿Necesitas una mujer?
Do you need food?
¿Necesitas comida?
Now, reverse all that, and who is the creator?
Ahora cambia eso y quién es el creador.
And with the dollar bill.
Y con el dólar.
I heard one of the pastors speak his message one time.
Yo oí un mensaje de un pastor.
Look on all your money.
Mira todo tu dinero.
In God we trust.
En Dios confiamos.
Who do you trust today?
¿A quién tú confías hoy?
God bless you.
Dios te bendiga. Hallelujah.
As we begin to build.
Mientras que empezamos a edificar.
The men that are in here tonight.
Los hombres que están aquí hoy.
I ask you to search your heart.
Les pido que miren su corazón.
We're going somewhere.
Vamos a un lugar.
Our pastor can't do this by himself.
Mi pastor no puede hacer esto solo.
We have to stand in the gap.
Tenemos que poner en la brecha.
No matter how much it takes, how much it costs.
No importa el costo o el sacrificio.
How can the man of God?
Como un hombre de Dios.
Stand before us each day.
Puede estar delante de nosotros todos los días.
And teach and preach.
Y enseñar y predicar.
And pull down strongholds.
Y quebrantar ataduras.
And continue to try to help us up.
Y continuar a edificarnos.
God says time.
Dios dijo es tiempo.
We have to step up as men.
Tenemos que levantarnos como hombres.
And be the men that God called us to be.
Y ser el hombre que Dios nos ha llamado a ser.
And what many men in here tonight.
¿Y cuál hombre de que está aquí hoy?
And I understand that.
Y yo entiendo.
Because they're not built.
Porque no están edificados.
From where we're going.
A donde vamos.
God bless you.
Dios le bendiga. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise you, God. Mm-hmm. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Hallelujah. The Bible says that God's word does not return empty. When it's sent, it convicts us. Conviction means that it's a turnaround. It's a change. It makes us see our wrongdoing. But tonight, if you feel like God has spoken to you and has convicted us, this is an opportunity to start fresh and to be where God wants us to be. If you feel you need prayer tonight, me, myself, or Minister Elton or Pastor, we can pray for you. But first, like Minister Shirley says, it begins with us, with our heart. We need to recognize where we are. And that's admitting that we're wrong and then confessing our sins. Because once we confess and we admit, then God can bring a healing and a restoration in our lives. And he could do a work. And he could put us in the right track where he wants to take us. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise you, Jesus. Hallelujah. I'm going to ask Brother Rodolfo, we're going to do the offering now. But if you need prayer, there's still time. You could come to the front and we can pray for you.
Yeah. Everybody stay your feet, please. Thank you, God, for this opportunity and this play. Gracias, Señor, por estar en este lugar. Porque hoy, Señor, tú has abierto la puerta de los cielos. Because you, God, opened heaven for everybody in this week. And es el honor servir y traer la ofrenda con alegría, con gozo, porque Dios ama al dador alegre. Gracias, Señor, por esta oportunidad que nos das de ofrendar con amor a ti, con honra, con gloria y poder. En el nombre de Jesús, Señor, bendice a cada una de las personas que se encuentran en este lugar, a la familia entera. Bendice al menesteroso, al pobre, al que le falta dinero, al que no tiene un padre, al que no tiene una madre, Señor. Bendícelos, busca las personas necesarias. Nosotros presumimos de ser cristianos, pero no hacemos la obra que nos corresponde. Hoy te pido, Señor, que toque los corazones, Señor, y motivarlos, Señor, porque hay un nuevo beginning. But you need to change your heart. You need to change your mind. Your mind is your Jesus. No your car, nor your house, nor your wife. Please, Lord, change man. Change your shoes and walk in the street. Cambien sus zapatos y caminen derecho. Es difícil, but for Jesus, it's nothing impossible. You have power inside, but the power fighting for God is more important for everybody. You need to take care, brothers. You have something to do for God. Start today, tonight, play, come forward, make it the same way for Jesus. Hoy pido, Señor, que caminemos sobre las pisadas de Cristo. Thank you, God, por esa ofrenda y por tu Hijo amado Cristo Jesús. Te damos gracias. Amén.
Hallelujah. Thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. We're going to dismiss now. No. Ya nos vamos a despedir. Tomorrow, the man, we're going bowling. You guys have to excuse me because I work on the weekends, but trust me, I want to be there. I want to be there, and I'm going to be there one day. You can see me. Mañana's at 4 o'clock. In the Manatee Lanes, going bowling. I'm going to fellowship. Mañana a las 4, los hombres nos vamos a reunir y vamos a ir bowling. A las 4, en la Manatee Lanes. And where's the address? And Crystal River. And everyone's going on their own, right? Or they're going to meet somewhere. Everyone's going to go on their own. Cada uno va a llegar ahí en su propio carro. Amén. So, let's dismiss. Vamos a despedirnos. Hallelujah, Heavenly Father. We dismiss now, Father. We thank you for your word. Thank you for
Minister Sterling, Father, continue to bless and continue to lead him, Father, in the perfect calling in his life, God. Not only in his life, Father, but in our life, Father. Hallelujah. We thank you for that powerful word that was spoken through him, God. We ask you, God, that word, Father, that you spoke for us this day, that it will produce fruit, Father, 100-fold, God. Let it produce fruit in our lives, God. Let it produce fruit, Father, in the calling that you have for us. We pray, Father, that you will plant us in the right plans that you have for us, God. Hallelujah. Take us to our homes, God. Guide us, lead us, protect us. We just want to bind any accident, any sickness and disease, Father, any temptation that will want to come against us, God. We bind it in Jesus' name. Take us home safe, Father. Take the ladies, Father, our children, our family, take them home safe. We just cover them right now, Father, because we are the head of the house. So we cover them right now. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen and amen.